So this is today's MCQ. All of the following infections present with morbilliform rashes, except you need to identify the odd man out. And if you know the answer, please leave it in the comment section below. Welcome to YouTube channel, friends. Myself, Dr. Maddineni Srinivas. So let us see the explanation for this MCQ. Morbilliform rashes, what are these? Basically, the patients are going to have a generalized maculopapular rash. Maculopapular rash is going to be present all over the body. And yes, if you have marked answer as option C, you are absolutely right. And basically, morbilliform rash simply means a measles like rash. So we can rule this out. And yes, dengue, which is caused by flavivirus, can also have a morbilliform rash. Even rubella can have a morbilliform rash. But yes, herpes zoster, as most of the students have marked, it is caused by varicella zoster virus. That is the first point which you must remember. And in herpes zoster, the characteristic rash is going to be a painful rash which will follow dermatomes, and the rash is going to be grouped vesicles which will be present over a particular dermatome, not in a generalized fashion. So this is the presentation of a herpes zoster rash. Okay, I hope all of you have understood this. And one more point, very important point, which I want to tell regarding dengue is, in this maculopapular rash is seen, no doubt in that, but there is one very characteristic finding in this rash. As you can see, there are certain areas of sparing of this maculopapular rash over the body, and these are called as white islands in a sea of red. So if you see, the entire body is going to be erythematous except for few areas which will be spared without the maculopapular rash. So this is called as white islands in a sea of red. This could be a possible future MCQ. So please make a note of this, and I pause this video, try to guess what is the answer for this question number 416.